Like and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get new video updates.
Ace Frehley claims to keep a 120-page document containing dirt about Paul Stanley and Gene Simmons in a locker. Former Kiss guitarist Ace Frehley has demanded an apology from Paul Stanley after the latter allegedly insulted him. The alleged insult came during Kiss' recent appearance on Howard Sterns Sirius XM radio show, as the band gave details of their recent live shows confirmed.